Where is it? Let's have a look.
This ain't going anywhere.
He's popping up.
Right there. There he is. He's behind that tree. Oh, yeah.
That's a good bear.
He's staying. I think he's... Well, he's just foraging.
That's a really good bear.
Yeah.
He's on the move, though. We won't be able to play on him.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, like... Cause he popped out right behind the big tall trees on the right here, and then popped out from the bottom.
Maybe he was behind the tree when I looked, cause I didn't see anything. I already scanned that.
Yeah, he was probably behind the tree, the big trees, those big trees on the bottom right there.
Yeah.
He popped out from that bottom.
Oh, so he's already made it that far up, man.
Yeah. Cause you see the white rock? He was like right there by the tall trees.
Yeah. So you guys can get a reference of how far it is. Pretty far. But we can barely make out the dot with our eyes here. So that tells me it's a good bear. You can just see a black dot from over there. It's pretty far. It's like 2 kilometers. Maybe more. Jeez. Right. on, take it. Do you want it? Okay, put it right on it. Right down the center. You got it. Dead, huh? Is that him right there? He ran off. I put it right on it. No, don't to the left.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, that he ran to there. Right behind this bush right here somewhere.
Huh?
He was right behind this bush right here somewhere. Is that blood on that? Is that blood right there?
Where?
Right in front behind that bush.
Oh, that one? Yeah, I think so.
Is that blood?
Mm-hmm. No, that's just a leaf.
Right here somewhere.